It's Kylie Havens giving you a look at what is going on at WOWO today. First of all, our top story, State Senator Jim Banks announcing that he is coming after Marlon Stutzman's seat. So we'll have more on that all afternoon long. Also, suspicious house fire near downtown Fort Wayne this morning. And we're going to be taking a look at your weekly gas update. All coming up on WOWO, and you can find more at WOWO.com.
Fort Wayne!
Fort Wayne.